sweets represent tradition in Rajasthan like this one. The Ghevar, that is a must-have as the clouds come in the month of Sawan or the rainy season, and Jaipur gears up to celebrate the festival of Teej. This is a place that has been serving the Ghevar since 1727. Ananya Agarwal represents the ninth generation running shop.
The ruler of Jaipur, Sawai Jai Singh Ji, invited my forefathers to come here and set up their swift craftsmanship here in the bylanes of old city of Jaipur.
Essentially made with flour and clarified butter, some milk and sugar syrup, the unique hive-like structure of the Ghevar comes from how it is made, with a flour mix laboriously poured over boiling clarified butter. The highest sales come in the festive season.
One of the two main festivals of Rajasthan are Teej and Gangor. And the significance of Teej and Gangor are very much related to the special Ghevar, that people enjoy Ghevar in the season of Sawan, which is right now, because the flavor increases in the mausam of rains.
The Ghevar is quintessentially Rajasthani and in fact traces its roots to this city, Jaipur, where it is still quite a sellout.